for comparison purposes, I've grabbed a set of totally random keys, in this case a 2011 Buick Regal, and it has an iPod interface. It's not the best one, but it is better than the BMW's. Here's why. To engage the menu button, you just press that. And this doesn't have podcast menu either, so just like the BMW, go to Artist. But now I'm already there. So you just click on that and click on what you want. A lot quicker, a lot simpler, not perfect, but better than the older BMW.